Ones and zeros really make up all of our computer information, all of our cell phone information. Cybersecurity is trying to understand that information.
The work that we do is important for national security. I mean, it's a major problem that, you know, networks are getting hacked left and right, and we need to be at the forefront.
We're doing really cool work with people who have such a broad range of skills that is not the norm for this business. You don't usually have electrical engineers who know how to design integrated circuits working alongside the highest level computer scientists.
I can't talk about the coolest project I've ever worked on. What I can say is that every day here is a little bit different and pushes me to expand my skill set.
There's definitely a can-do spirit here at Battelle, and I think it's because of the mission behind the work that we do, where our mission is to improve mankind through scientific achievements. Everyone has that attitude that we need to solve these problems and we need to move forward to help other people.
Investing in a team is also investing in the individual team members. Not only do we have an extensive training budget here, and you can go to whatever training you typically want, what's cool about that is we get to have time to ourselves, like certain percent time, to make what we want, not just what other people offer.
We have a lot of different talent and resources that we can pull from and learn from each other how to do something.
So a really good day here is when one of the tools that you created got used in an actual mission to help make somebody's life better.
Well, we have clients that come to us and say, we're not even sure if this is possible. Can you make this happen? And we have an awesome team of engineers that make that happen. So we take what's technically impossible today and making it possible tomorrow. It's pretty awesome.